is Coachman Catalina Insider First Take. My name is Matt Eppers, and today we're going to discuss how to use the manual slide-out function on your Coachman Catalina. Now, all Catalinas come with electric rack and pinion slide-out systems, which are recognized as the most reliable and durable slide-out systems in the travel trailer market. The only time that you have to enable the manual slide-out function is if you're camping without power, boondocking, or if the system malfunctions. To begin, you're going to grab the manual crank that comes standard in every Catalina. From the manufacturer, we place the crank under the bed. Your dealer may have moved it, but 99% of the time it's still under the bed. Once you grab the crank, you will locate the manual slide-out entry point, which is here. Now remember, this point is always going to be on the reverse side of the trailer of the slide-out that you are intending to manually extend or retract. Once locating the entry point, we're going to insert the crank and secure the bit to the bolt. Once secured, we're going to turn the crank in a counterclockwise motion to extend the slide out and clockwise motion to retract the slide out. Keep turning the crank until you feel the slide out lock into place. Once the slide out is in the desired position, remove the crank and enjoy your camper. Another form of slide out that is equipped on a few Catalina models is the Schwintek slide out system. The slide out system operates differently than the rack and pinion system and is only equipped on bedroom slides and kitchen slides. To learn how to operate the manual override on the Schwintek system, please watch the Lippert University instructional video at the link below. Thank you for tuning in today, and enjoy your Coachman Catalina travel trailer.